running around ain't that great idea.
I feel like the house is empty. We don't have any more candies.
Listen.
He offered it and then... Who are you fighting?
That's what I'm talking about. Uh-oh. Yeah. Need a little redistribution of the wealth.
Damn.
I gotta
tie this tighter. I'm gonna lose
this. Yeah, close to the end of it.
Damn. I was not that
far. I'm done.
Somebody else write this down.
feet up, though.
You take it off of the dummies, so... You taking all the fruit gummies? Those aren't candy.
Thank you.
was literally thinking, like, I thought it was empty wrappers, so I was
No, he rated the fruit snacks, like, it was good. Did you take them off the top?
Sure
did. Yeah, like, it didn't matter.
No, it's so stupid. I'm not gonna complain over some stupid candy shit.
What happened?
Nothing happened.
See, I sound annoying, but like now
I just don't wanna. I don't wanna make
you're making one no more.
Oh, nothing. Just like he, like I brought cake from home, and he just doesn't want to give it to me, so I have to trade him. It's fine. It's not a big deal.
Meaning like he's using it to score points?
It's not
using
it to score points.
Make
him
score points. She brought it from home, and it was eaten. Eaten.
Oh my god. They said it has to be unopened.
Thank you. Dude, if you were out of drugs.
Oh, come on, come here, boy.
Jesus.
Don't have to. Oh, Jesus.